There's the matter of getting access to places that, I mean, outside of the big commercial centers, like how do you get into rural areas? I don't exactly think that's the role of the IETF. There are other bodies that, you know, tackle that, I mean, from national governments too. But the IETF, its role is to make sure that the technology to support such endeavors exists. And being the IETF, it's open so everyone can use it. Anyone who wants to can use it. Yeah.